Player 4 to 5 players are there and the last player would end the winning game, right? So this is what we say a relay race. So in relay race, if the player did not pass the baton, if the player did not pass the stick, then what will happen? They cannot win the game. So in basketball and in relay race or in cricket or in football, whichever game you see, but the effort of each and every team member is very important, right? Okay. Now, let's start with the third stanza of the poem. We are the parts that make up the whole, and we have got our eyes on a common goal. Sometimes it can be a big plus when a you or a me becomes an us. So here, the poet is saying that when we are a part of a team, we complete the whole team. And here, each and every member will achieve a particular goal, and the goal is same to every member. And it becomes very beneficial when I and you, yani ki main aur tum, jab milke koi kaam karte hain, tab hum usme definitely victory milti hai, right? So here, when you see this image, here it is the image of goal, G-O-A-L. So what you can see, that each and every member has to achieve a particular goal in this image. You can see this image, in this image it is shown that there are so many difficulties over here, right? But this lady has reached the top. How? Due to the efforts of each and every member of the team. If each and every member will support you, you can definitely achieve your victory, right? Okay. You can see this image also. Here it shows the victory of the team. So, moral of the poem, as explained by the poet, is that the poet wants to show the true meaning of victory. The poet is showing you, the poet is giving you that what is this victory all about. So it is not the effort of one single team member, but it is the effort of each and every player, each and every member of a team. जब आप स्कूल में कोई प्रोजेक्ट भी करते हो तो आपको पता है सारे स्टूडेंट्स, आप जैसे 10-10 के ग्रुप होते हैं, तो आप सब मिलके उस प्रोजेक्ट के पीछे काम करते हो एंड योर प्रोजेक्ट अचीव्स विक्ट्री. सो इट इज अ मेंबर, इट इज अ वर्क ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट हु हैज पार्टिसिपेटेड इन दैट पर्टिकुलर प्रोजेक्ट. द नेम ऑफ द पोएट इज जैन निग्रो. सो आई होप स्टूडेंट्स that you all have understood the poem very easily and very efficiently, and thank you so much for listening.